Christmas is a time of gratitude, a time of joy and good cheer, a happy time when children's laughter rings throughout the house, alive with make-believe. Yes, Christmas is a time for good memories, a time to remember the blessings of this great land and the trials it has withstood, a time to hope for a better world. I'm Air Force Sergeant Perry Bullard, and with me today to bring back those memories of an old-fashioned Christmas is the Southern gentleman, Mr. Sonny James. And with him, a very lovely and talented lady, Miss Connie Smith. And lending their world-famous talents to our Christmas program, the Jordanaires.
Christmas with the folks in my hometown, just to have the gang around. Friendly folks in my hometown, I long to see the candles in the windows glow so bright, and the Christmas trees glitter in the breeze, saying, "Welcome home tonight." Christmas carols softly singing by the fireside all aglow, children's laughter gaily ringing as they babble in the snow. My heart is winging homeward as the snow comes falling down. Oh, I'd love to spend this Christmas with the folks in my hometown. The snow comes falling down. Oh, I'd love to spend this Christmas with the folks in my hometown. Friendly folks in my
Connie Smith, the Jordanaires, and Mr. Sonny James, it's good to have you with us.
Thanks, Perry. You know, there was nothing like an old-fashioned Christmas. Preparation started early, and one of the first things that Mom always baked was a fruitcake. When it was done, she'd wrap it in a clean, white dish rag and place it carefully inside a bright-colored Christmas tin. And woe be unto anyone caught snitching on it before Christmas.
Christmas carols, toes and toes, snowflakes melting on my nose, in the fireplace embers glow. This is my Christmas dream. Help the needy, kettles ring. Merry shoppers hustling, dropping coins to make hearts sing. This is my Christmas dream. Neighbors will be dropping by, exchanging gifts with me. tree. I'll take a sprig of mistletoe in my hand, 'cause I know some I'll want to kiss. Hello, this is my Christmas tree. Help the needy, kettle dream. Merry shoppers, hustling. Drop in coins to make hearts sing. This is my Christmas tree.
Yes, Sonny, when we think about an old-fashioned Christmas, we do think about Christmas trees and toys and all the good things about Christmas, the Christmas dinner and things like that. But the one thing that we don't want to forget is that it's Christ's birthday. And I'd like to sing a song that tells the whole story about the birth of Christ.
While shepherds watch their flocks by night, all seated on the ground, the angel of the Lord came down, and glory shone around, and glory shone around. Fear not, said he, for mighty dread had seized their troubled mind. Glad tidings of great joy I bring to you and all mankind, to you and all mankind. To you in David's town, this day is born of David's line, the Savior who is Christ the Lord, and this shall be the sign, and this shall be the sign. All glory be to God on high, and to the earth be peace. Goodwill henceforth from heaven to men begin and never cease. Begin and never cease.
You know, Connie, the light from a homemade Christmas candle would shine like a beacon during an old-fashioned Christmas. It was a light that symbolized man's eternal hope for peace on earth, saying that man remembered that wonderful light God shed on the world.
Silver bells,
silver bells,
silver bells. Christmas time in the city, ring-a-ling,
ring-a-ling.
Hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas day. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's the feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile, and on every street corner you hear silver bells,
silver bells,
silver bells. Strings of street lights, even stoplights, blink a bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasure. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big day, and above all this bustle, you silver bells,
silver bells,
silver bells,
silver bells.
It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling,
ring-a-ling.
Hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
You never saw mounds of presents beneath an old-fashioned tree, Sonny. People then just didn't believe in buying what you could make yourself. And on Christmas Eve, the kids would hang their stockings or their caps around the fireplace where the Yule log burned. Then they'd scurry off to bed, slipping between homemade quilts and finally dropping off to sleep.
Angels bless you, little one, while you're fast asleep. You'll awake to dancing toys, candy canes, Christmas toys.
And I pray your whole life through, angels will watch over you,
loving you the way I do, my little one. Sleep well.
And I pray your whole life through, angels will watch over you,
loving you the way I do, my little one. Sleep well. silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother.
I'm sure you have some fond memories of Christmas when you were a child, Sonny.
I sure do, Connie. Christmas morning would find Mom and my sis in the kitchen preparing the big dinner. The children searching all excited through stockings filled with oranges and apples, and Christmas nuts and homemade candy. Sometimes the boys would find a new jackknife or a bag of marbles in their stocking, while the girls discovered a new doll or dress, or maybe a ribbon.
If dark clouds cover your Christmas sky, if the world around you should seem unkind, don't for a single moment let your strong faith die. Always believe the star still shines. And if you would weaken and turn aside from the path that seems much too high to climb, recall a tiny baby with more love than pride. Always believe the star still shines. The star still shines, which will lead us home. The angels sing, you're never, never alone. And when children hunger out in the cold, with their tiny hands seeking love to find, and when fools only worship altars of gold, always believe the star still shines.
Finally, it was time for that old-fashioned Christmas dinner, and the fragrance of pine or cedar would mingle with the smell of oven-fresh bread and dressing. Mm-hmm. And the turkey was set on the table where you'd see bowls of home-canned vegetables and jams and fruit. And the family would bow their heads while Pop would say grace, each person happy in their heart that it was Christmas. You know, Connie, the singing that we've been doing and enjoying singing with all of these great Nashville musicians, You've been hearing beautiful voices in the background of four of my dearest friends, the Jordanaires. And no show, to me, would be complete without their singing the all-time Christmas favorite, White Christmas. Beautiful song, Perry.
Sonny James, Connie Smith, and the Jordanaires, we're deeply grateful to all of you for sharing this Christmas with us. This program was written by Russell McAfee. On behalf of the men and women of your United States Air Force, this is Air Force Sergeant Perry Bullard wishing you and yours a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
From Hollywood, this is Roger Carroll for the U.S. Air Force. It's Christmas 1973 with a Ray Conniff Orchestra and Chorus.
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Welcome to Christmas 1973 with the Ray Conniff Orchestra and Chorus. Ray, it's nice to have you with us.
Thank you, Roger. And on behalf of the men and women of the United States Air Force, Merry Christmas and a happy holiday season to you all. Here's a song that the orchestra and chorus really enjoy. Here We Come A-Caroling.
Did you do a lot of caroling when you were growing up?
Yes, I did, Roger. As a matter of fact, coming from Attleboro, Massachusetts, where we always had a lot of snow on the ground, we always looked forward to the songs of Christmas. And, of course, we were all waiting for Santa Claus to arrive.
Ray, I would say that sounds like a song cue for the Ray Conniff Singers.
Yes, Roger. And I think this one is one of the happiest songs for children. Well, for grown-ups, too, for that matter. Is everyone ready back there? Why don't you join us? Or here comes Santa Claus.
Oh, Santa Claus is coming round. He's coming round tonight.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blitzen and all his reindeer are pulling on the rain. Bells are children are singing and all is merry and bright. Hang your stocking and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus is coming tonight.
Oh, here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Booyah!
He's got a bag that's filled with toys for the boys and girls again.
Booyah!
Here goes sleigh bells, jingle, jangle, jingle, oh gosh, what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover up your head, 'cause Santa Claus is coming tonight.
Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, 'cause he loves you.
enjoyed that, Ray, and the Singers and orchestra. I have the feeling Santa is on his way. Ray, being very much of a fan of yours, I know you're one of the very few recording artists whose albums are popular all over the world. It's that Ray Conniff touch that enhances the melody. This is Christmas 73 with the Ray Conniff Orchestra and Chorus, brought to you by the men and women of the U.S. Air Force who wish you a happy holiday season. Ray, I see our next song is one of the most loved of all Christmas songs. Why don't you introduce it?
Okay, Roger. Here we go, the whole gang, and deck the halls with boughs of holly.
Hey, gang, come on over here. We're going to decorate the Christmas tree. Yeah!
Deck the halls with boughs of holly. La, 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly. La, 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 la.
One of my favorite songs of the season is The Real Meaning of Christmas, and you wrote it. Can you tell us about it?
Well, Roger, it was one of those funny things. I was driving along in the car one day. I was coming from San Diego to Los Angeles, and it was just before the holiday season, and I got to thinking about the whole thing, and it dawned on me that sometimes we kind of forget what the real meaning of Christmas is. You know, we get so wrapped up in exchanging presents and things like that, and an idea developed for this particular song, and I think I got the whole idea and had it down, you know, like they say on the backs of envelopes. Mm-hmm. I pulled the car over to the side of the highway and parked for about 15 or 20 minutes, and I had the whole idea on the backs of some envelopes and letters that I had in my pocket, and it turned out, I think, to be one of the best things I've ever written. It's very simple, but it's a very beautiful song.
I love it. Ray Conniff, he wrote it, he arranged and conducted the orchestra and chorus, and The Real Meaning of Christmas.
Oh, the real meaning of Christmas.
Thank you. That's beautiful, The Real Meaning of Christmas, written by our guest Ray Conniff, here on Christmas 1973 for the United States Air Force. Ray, you know, there's so many beautiful songs of Christmas. Do you have a favorite sacred song for the holiday season?
Well, Roger, I don't think I really have any one song that's my favorite as such, but here's one of the greatest. It came upon a midnight clearing.
It was beautiful, Ray, the Ray Conniff Orchestra and Chorus, and it came upon a midnight clear. Ray, I bet you get a lot of requests for this next song.
Oh, yes, that's Mel Torme's beautiful Christmas song. That's the one that Nat King Cole had such a great record on, isn't it?
Yes.
Great lyric, chestnuts roasting on an open fire and that sort of thing.
That's beautiful. Here we go, the Ray Conniff Orchestra and Chorus. Everybody ready? The Christmas song.
What is the spirit of Christmas? It is a celebration of the birth of
and so I'm offering this
Ray, I guess Christmas brings back more memories of childhood days than any other season of the year. And songs kind of help, like this next one the Ray Conniff Orchestra and Chorus are going to do for us. Would you introduce it for us?
Right. This one here is one that the kids really love, Roger. Frosty the Snowman.
A Christmas show wouldn't be complete without this next song. I see your orchestra and chorus are just champing at the bit.
Right, Roger. This is a fun song, and we really enjoy singing it, too. Santa Claus is Coming to Town.
You better watch out.
Ray, I see our time is up, and as always, I've enjoyed the Ray Conniff Orchestra and Chorus. They're the best.
Thank you, Roger, and we all enjoyed being here.